All right, I've been trying to split apart this 4 foot ash log here. So I've got a couple wedges driven in, but it's making some interesting noises, so I thought I'd take a little quick video of it.